I am a professional mathematician. I have never before in my life, before I started to do these art things, ever drew anything, except 10 years ago is when it started. And at that time I didn't realize that I had any inclination to want to talk to materiality of the world in a way that a mathematician never does. Here the body is important, so that's why one of the first things that I did is to take out all desks and all chairs. So it's you, your body, gravity is important, what's happening here. Yeah, so you're gonna hang things if you need to stand up. It's very different to create on the floor, it's very different to create on your knees, it's very different to create standing, but they are all valid.
Do you see the semicircle?
So I have a self-design major that's within the art department, where I'm essentially studying landscape architecture, which already as a field is considered an intersection between art and math. And this is the first time that I've really realized how much math is involved in art, whether you realize it or not. Professor Atella is really like a very eclectic and passionate person, and that like exudes from him in his authenticity when he leads the classroom, when he comes up with ideas and then just like, do it, let's do it. He always says, like, anytime anyone has just a random idea, like, okay, let's just try it.
So I wanted to put a complement to what our education has been, which is very good, but they could have one experience out of the 52 courses that they take at Smith, one experience, even if they are not in the art department. One experience that is about learning in the sense of forming ourselves as a person and dealing with the materiality of the world. Yeah, so there's a response between our surface as a being and the materiality of the world. And in that interaction, in that dance, you are also forming what you yourself are.